Hi there. Allow us to introduce ourselves.
We're D-Generation X.
Which you already know, unless you've been living under a rock for the last...
Sean.
Sorry, Hunter. Triple H, the game, the King of Kings.
Shawn Michaels, the icon, the showstopper, the main event, Mr.
Too much?
Maybe just a little.
Sorry.
Anyway, as the greatest tag team in WWE history,
the best ever,
we're here to stake our claim to the WWE Tag Team Championship.
So that's why we're here.
Of course, Sean. We're right here
in the new WWE video game from THQ. And if you're not down with that,
we have two words for you.
Suck it!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw! The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match! Weighing 252 pounds from Victoria, Texas, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Pressure.
A brutal spinebuster.
trying to lay down and give up just yet. Oh, nice counter. Popped him dead in his tracks. And he loses balance. Devastating. He just stopped him dead in his tracks. Popped him dead in his tracks. Randy Orton is definitely on fire tonight. I'm with you on that one for sure, JR. Over the top rope and out of the ring, crashing down to the ground. This is turning into...
Thank you.
That has to be excruciating. Looks like he's trying to... I'm not sure he had the proper positioning to get the pin. He's climbing the rope. Oh, laying some nice bombs to the chest. Knocks him off balance. Can't breathe. How on earth did he get out of that? Brought down hard for the Gutbuster.
The following is a public service announcement from D-Generation X.
So I said to her, what do you mean, wait until the plane lands?
Hunter.
And then she says, are you serious?
Hunter.
And then I say, the beverage cart has a certain ambiance.
Hunter!
What? Oh, we're live? Hi. It's come to our attention that a certain tag team...
And we're not naming names.
A certain tag team is being called the number one contenders for the WWE Tag Team Championship. We're here to tell you, there's only one top contender for the title, and that's D-Generation X.
Turns out our competition is going to be a little busy.
That's right, Sean. According to this schedule, our competition is gonna have to run a gauntlet of top-notch tag teams before they face D-Generation X at WrestleMania.
That hardly seems fair. Who could have engineered such a thing?
Who indeed?
Rare form tonight. Down to the knee for the Gutbuster. we're underway. Now there are some nice chops. That was brutal. He's going down. Boom! He just knocked this down. A painful looking inverted atomic drop. Get this pressure ready. Now that's how you thwart the attack. Absolutely insane! What a blow! Right in the face!
This is nice stuff for Ziggler. He's got his range and timing down.
Like we say in Oklahoma, he nailed him where the sun don't shine. That took skill and focus. Oh, and resources. Stunning wheelbarrow.
As if he was hit by a government mule.
takes the quick route back in.
That was absolutely insane.
That's a kind of hit that can end a career.
It just doesn't get any better than that. And he gives up his arm here.
Now that took some power. What a save.
And his day just got worse.
Thank you.
Hunter, what are we doing here? It's WrestleMania. And these guys are good. I'm not sure we...
Sean, calm down. It's okay. I've got a plan.
A plan?
Trust me.
The last time you said that, I woke up in Tijuana with two midgets and a train driver.
This plan is better. You see, I've added a final qualifying match for our opponents. Before they get to us, they first have to...
Oh! Who'd you get?
We have top men setting up the match right now.
Who?
Top men.
But I...
Trust me.
From San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid. ready for action.
He just hit him with a pile drive.
Oh, my God!
Oh, man!
Nice combination of moves. Instead of just a can of whoop-ass, he opened up the whole pace. Strikes will pay much in physical dividends.
He's going down.
How in the world did he counter that? Nice suplex. Boom.
Yeah, he's making good use of his hand speed and power right here. And right in front of the
backbreaker.
Tornado tag.
This is where you learn if your partner really has your back. Work as a team or you don't last long.
A backbreaker that can be heard around the world.
And perfectly executed. Can't do it any
executes the stun gun to perfect.
Here we go, folks. He's up and ready.
Mighty Degeneration X. Did you see that one coming?
No!